Okay. Better make some pickaxes at the crafting table. Should be parts I can use there. Well, guess I'd better make a pickaxe. That's it. That's right. The first one done. There. Now I can climb the mountain and get a scrapper's gear to fix the elevator. Then go after Orid. I could also talk to the others, see if they know anything useful.
There's something you should know about my brother.
I don't actually need you to explain anything to me.
If he'd have known you were trapped, injured...
And yet he goes on anyway.
He would have left you there if he felt his mission was more important.
Well, a Shadow Carja would know all about sacrificing people for a cause, wouldn't they?
I get that you've got a problem with someone who fought with a Shadow Carja.
Oh, you get it, do you?
But if you can work with a Carja, if you can work with Orid, you can work with me. Hey, I brought you down from that mountain.
Congratulations. You saved one Osirum life. You've still got many more mountains to climb.
What exactly are these parts I'm looking for?
Whatever idiot built that elevator winch used a gear set from a scrapper. One of the stupidest things I've seen. But we don't have time to build a replacement, so you need those parts.
Do you know where Orid was going?
All I know is he set off to the Sunspear to get ahead of that Thunderjaw. After that, depends on the Thunderjaw.
I'll find Orid.
Sure. Run and get your part in. What?
I'll find Orid. Hey. Will you talk to me, or is it just rocks to the head from now on?
You were a soldier once. What would you do if a prisoner tried to escape?
I would have used a bigger rock.
I never expected you to come back, let alone volunteer to go hunting scrappers.
I'm full of surprises.
Try not to be. We need predictable right now.
Are machines still attacking the settlement?
We pulled everyone back to let the machines pass by. That's reduced the number of attacks. Now it's down to how our luck holds.
Why do you think the machines are attacking?
I just fight where I'm told to. It's Murad's job to explain why.
So what were you told about the legend that is Edom and Shadow?
Good soldier. Did your duty. Until your father talked you into joining the Shadow Carja.
I didn't join the Shadow Carja. I stayed with my unit.
And kidnapped a child.
Rescued a prince.
Yes, they normally put people in prison for rescuing a prince.
You think it was that simple?
I should help kidnap a child? I should not help kidnap a child. Sounds pretty straightforward to me.
I'm sorry about your friend from the boat.
His name was Kavad. He thought getting you here was worth the risk. You want to honor him? Prove him right.
I better go.
I don't know why you're doing this, and I don't care. Don't mess it up.
Sure. Don't go knocking anyone out while I'm gone.
Lesson learned. Cold steel only from now on.
Hey, eyes up. I think there's some machines up ahead. Didn't think you'd want to miss out. There. Flint Hawks. They're taking a machine apart. There's a shell walker. watchers. Scrappers, shell walkers, watchers. This river's getting busy. I wonder what it's carrying. Watch out for those snap moths. This is why I never go swimming.
Fix that elevator and find Orid. But first, I need a scrapper's gear. Aloy said she saw one near Brighton. Better head over there. Someone walked all the way across the Sundom to leave this on the Sun Spear. All in hopes it would grant them answers to whatever was troubling them. Sun King Sadaheen, the third Sun King. His knowledge and wisdom will transcend time. I'm sure the old ones thought that too, and look at what happened to them.
Sometimes we gave these lenses to the locals. Something they could trade. Compensation for those they lost.
Think Orid is still alive?
If he is, we need to know what he learned. If he is not, he knew the risks.
Orid would jump into a pit of rock breakers, if he was ordered to.
I didn't order him to climb that mountain. He made that decision alone. If you want answers about Orid's actions, you will have to find him.
The, Nora Hunter who was here. Aloy. She's gone?
We were fortunate she was passing through. Aloy has been of great help to the Carja. But now her road leads west to a calling which has much importance for the fate of the Sundom. As does ours. We must solve this riddle of the mountains ourselves.
And if I don't climb, you throw me back in a sunstone rock?
We each choose the prisons that hold us.
I'm pretty sure it was the armed guards that chose mine.
Trust is only ever a bargain, Ryas. You know what is offered and what is required to get it.
If you didn't tell Orid to climb the Sun Spear, what were his orders?
To come here and wait.
But Orid decided he could find answers himself and disappeared? What makes you think I can do better?
You might measure yourself against your brother's actions, Ryas, but others will judge you by your actions alone. You'll find it easier to climb that mountain without your family on your back.
I'll find your answers.
May the sun light your way, Ryas.
Get a gear assembly from a scrapper. That means find a scrapper, defeat a scrapper, and don't get killed doing it. Just like one of the tests father used to set us, hey, Orid? Test those pickaxes. time to start this machine hunt. Sparker. Parker. Place to mark my passage. Better have my pickaxes ready. This isn't your first scrapper, Ryas. Just take it slow, make sure it doesn't see you first. Another target down. Way too close.
you and me, Scrapper. Just you, me, and the other Scrapper. Scrappers must have been attracted by all the machine carcasses from the battle. Fight one Scrapper when you can fight two. There's a way up here. Two Scrappers should be easier to find than one. This watchtower was destroyed recently. Must have been when the machines came for Dawn's grasp. Take a shot. Maybe if I take out the radios, power cells.
take a shot. Maybe if I take out their radars, their power cells. Something's alerted them.
Gotta get off the tower!
Is this how you fight scrappers, Ryas? You'd have fought better when you were 8. Thanks, Father. What exactly was I doing fighting scrappers age 8?
Hunt those scrappers instead of letting them hunt me.